just the reality that God gives us 6 whole years to prepare to be his priest, that he allows me to have that amount of time away from having a job, from a lot of concerns that all of my friends who are getting married and having kids, that they have their jobs, they're getting through school, and I get 6 years to focus on growing in holiness and learning what it means to be a priest. And then to just go out and to be that for the people and continue to learn for the rest of my life what it means to be a priest.